I would like to first and foremost thank the judge for granting me this restraining order to protect me.
Personally, on Mr. Kardashian's behalf, apologize.
And I'm just going to get back to co-parenting dreams.